You're back with another one. This time we got Guess the Disney Song 2020 by the Blekn. B-L-K-N-L or I. It might be a capital I. I'm pretty sure it's an L though. Either way, yeah. Make sure y'all like the video, comment, subscribe, and yeah, let's get into it. I haven't watched a Disney movie in a very long time, but if it's the old school stuff, I got it. If it's like after The Princess and the Frog, I don't got it. I haven't even seen Frozen, and I don't want to see Frozen. Wait, whoa, I was not reading that. I'm not gonna... Okay, how it works, okay. How it works. You will try to guess... song name and movie it's from. Ooh, that's gonna be hard. You have 10 seconds, okay. Level one, all right. That's Toy Story. You got a friend in me.
You got a friend in me.
I mean, it was kind of unfair. Like, it's kind of, okay. That was, I was about to say, like, bro, you just put Toy Story in front of, like, huh? You gonna put that and then you gonna, okay, but it's just the thing. It just happened to be that way. Is this Frozen? Let It Go? It has to be, because there's no way, even, I haven't seen Frozen, and there's no way you would not know that song. Not Frozen 2. I don't know. Oh, Cars? I listen to music in Cars. I was like, why am I watching Cars? Really? Like, I was in school watching that, so. Okay, Hakuna Matata, Lion King. That one's easy, though, so. This High School Musical? Oh! Bro, that was a guess. That was a 100% guess. I thought it was supposed to be all animated. I haven't seen it. Ooh, this is Tarzan. I think. Oh, Brother Bear. It's just, I remember hearing the dude's voice, and I was like, oh, he was in, like, all the music for Tarzan. Now, this is Tarzan. I'm guessing it's I Wanna Know. Strangers, like, I mean, I ain't know the name, I'm gonna be honest with you, but I knew it was Tarzan. Okay. Prince Ali from Aladdin. But the Disney, this is not the original, this is the remake. That was Will Smith singing. I don't know what this is. I don't even know what movie this is. What'd I say? After Princess and the Frog. I ain't see that.
Yes, I'd rather be called deadly, but my killer show too deadly. Let go, cause way down deep inside I've got a dream.
Is that the dude from Everybody Loves Raymond? Tangled. Bro, that sound like the brother, Frank. Frozen, okay. Of course I'm not gonna know that.
I'm going, getting closer and closer every day, and I'm alone.
throw out a guess. I'm gonna say Princess and the Frog. People down here think I'm crazy. I was kind of right. It had that Louisiana feel. Oh, hell no. I don't know this. Hannah Montana? No, this is not Hannah. Camp Rock. Oh my gosh, I saw this one time 10 years ago. I did see the first High School Musical. I messed up tonight. I lost another fight. Yeah, they lost me. They lost me. I was with this quiz and they lost me. I'm about to get a 2 on this thing. Zootopia? Didn't see it. I wanted to, but I didn't have anybody to go see the movies with. Let's get down to business. Oh my, Mulan, this is my favorite. I'll make a man out of you. This is my favorite movie. All Disney movie of all time. I don't care what nobody say. Mulan is a A1 movie. Top notch. Give me more Mulan. No. I'm getting it. Beauty and the Beast. That Gaston song. I don't know the name of it. Oh, Gaston. I was right. I said Gaston, right? I was right. I don't know this. Lemonade Mouth? That was way after I stopped watching Disney. I didn't even see promotion for that. I'm gonna say this is that. This might be Lilo and Stitch. Yeah. I thought it was that other movie. The other Hawaiian movie, but I was like, no, this is Lilo and Stitch. The love tonight. Oh, I'm supposed to think of it. It's Lion King. I think Lion King, Feel the Love. Can you feel the love tonight? Okay. They're so straightforward with the titles. Remember me, though I have to say goodbye. Remember me. I don't know this. Don't let it make you Coco, cry. Okay, I ain't watched this. Or even if I'm far away. I don't know this either. This is a shame. I guess Hannah Montana earlier, but I mean, there's only one Hannah Montana song I remember. That Life's What You Make It. If it was that one, I got it. Immortals? I know that. I didn't know they put it in Big Hero 6. Chicken Little? I ain't listening to the music in Chicken Little. I was more concerned about the sky falling down. Nah, but for real, Chicken Little really gave me some bad anxiety. It was like, why is no one believing him? Oh my gosh, y'all gonna die! Like, I was losing my... Like, I was like, his dad don't even believe him. Your one support system didn't believe you. This feels southern, though. Toy Story 4? Nah, I ain't even, nah. You might think I'm crazy to hang around. gonna say Camp Rock again.
Cars too. Okay.
I ain't watch it. Maybe I should have chose a quiz that was older. I'm older, so older shows. I don't know. None of this. I don't know what this is. Frozen 2. Yep. Like I said, did not watch Frozen or 2. Are they trying to do a Michael impression or something? Michael Jackson? Together making history. Why he looked like that? He think he looked like a thug or something? I'm so confused. That lip bite, bro. Probably about to do the meanest spin of his life. Crotch grabbing everything. Alright, I hope y'all enjoyed. I got about 3 of them. I was about to say 6 and I was like, that's even too much. I got about 3 of them, right? So I hope y'all enjoy. Like, comment, subscribe, and I'm out. Peace.